I do have enough to fix something.
Then get back.
I need to stick something.
Then get back your tool.
Dr. Lisa, how much time do I have to wear the tools on my wound?
Huh?
How much time do I have to wear the tools on my wound?
You don't really have to know, but I'll tell you how much time.
How much time?
Four times. I mean six times.
But how much time? Like,
I said
1 minute.
Time.
1 second.
How much
two
time?
2 hours. 10 days. That's time. That's
2 hours.
Oh, 2 hours? Oh, that's a long time.
It won't be very long. I made it up. It won't be too long. I want to put my tools. Lisa just not letting me put them.
Okay, Lisa. Finish putting your tools and let Eddie put her tools too, okay?
So this time I'm gonna have a long
I need this wound
turn.
To be healed very well. Let me share my wound. I don't know how it happened.
I must have
hit myself with something and cut myself a little bit.
I don't know.
I didn't even notice.
Boo, Lisa, don't put your tools there.
Don't notice.
Okay, Papa, we're gonna use a little bit of contact to take away all those germs.
Okay, son.
Okay. It's gonna sting a little bit, so.
Oh. Gonna sting?
Yeah, it's gonna sting because.
Why does it have to sting?
Because that's how it kills the germs.
Okay.
One.
But be careful, please.
Okay.
Not one. Too hard.
Okay, one. I always do it soft. I always do things softly on black wounds like this.
Okay.
Okay. Doctor. One. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Okay, done. Okay,
thank
done.
You, doctor.
Done.
Okay, now we're gonna thank use you for helping me.
This. And this. Okay.
Another tool?
I know, Eddie. Let's put all of our tools both at the same time.
Lisa, that's like too much tools.
Alright. You can go.
Let's do one at a day.
He said, you're congested, baby. Right? You need to take medicine for cold.
Yes, I do. Yeah.
Ouch.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, doctor.
This will have to stay there.
What is the purpose of this tool, medicine?
The purpose of it is antibacterial.
Wow, antibacterial.
Mm-hmm. Yes. But, the one thing is that this cotton ball really stings.
Uh-oh.
Really stings.
This.
We're not going to use that today.
Not today?
No, because we're using that tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, come back tomorrow, okay?
Okay, thank you, doctor.
Papa, but Eddie, tomorrow Papa's still going to be here. He's not going to work.
No, tomorrow we're going to the snow park.
But in the morning we'll treat you again.
In the morning you'll treat me again? Another treatment?
Yeah, but we are gonna use the con ball right now, okay?
Lisa, you need to blow your nose, baby. Bring the toilet paper, okay? Bring the tissues. I'll help you blow your nose.
Okay,
listen. I know how to blow it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, listen. This is gonna hurt very much.
Oh no. Be careful, please. Be careful. Oh.
It's not hurting yet.
Ouch.
Are you just pretending?
No, it hurts. Ow.
Okay, done. And now I think we're using something even more lesser than antibacterial.
Okay.
Yeah, that's...
Something antibacterial, please. And we didn't even bring you sporin or band-aids.
No.
We need to get those.
Yeah. That's going to be a kind of equipment for us, okay?
A what, son?
A kind of equipment for us.
Equipment, okay.
Yeah, it's medical equipment.
Medical equipment.
Okay, it's done now. I think we're using something even more sensitive. These two, okay?
You need something more sensitive.
Even more than this, okay?
Okay.
Okay, there you go. it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Just a little. And then later we're going to do a little pinch for you.
No, a pinch?
Yeah, it's going to be a little shot, okay?
Oh, no. That's going to hurt.
That's okay, because then we're going to give you some stickers. Okay?
Okay. I guess.
Look, please, I did the same as you.
But then it's my turn to do it. Okay. That's going to sit there for... Lisa.
Did you blow your nose, baby?
Yes. How much did you get exactly, Lisa?
Four?
One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
What? Oopsie. I think I forgot to count. One, two, three, four, five.
Five?
Just
five two. Pieces.
This, no, no.
Eddie, I'm gonna get away this piece. Eddie, throw away this tiny piece. And then we'll have four.
Okay, let me count again.
Okay, there we go. I threw it away.
Okay, now let's see.
Okay, this
one,
is...
One, two, okay. Three, four.
So, Papa.
Yes, huh? Yes. How's my wound treatment going?
Good, but there's one problem.
Oh, no. What is it now?
We don't even know to treat wounds. No.
But you've been treating it all this time, and now you're telling me you don't even know how to treat it?
Because it'll have to heal for a very long time.
I know how it is.
I mean, this needs to stay here for a very, very long
time. Eddie, not very, very long time. For like
two, for 20 hours. 20 hours.
I had like 22
hours.
I had like 2 hours.
I'm going to have like 2 hours.
Let's have 2 hours?
50 hours.
2 hours.
Mm. 1 hour.
1 hour, good.
Oh. 2 hours.
Yes.
Are you excited about going to Boondocks?
Yeah. I'm going to ride cars there.
Yeah.
Well, I'm excited about... What? Why are you making a video of me?
There are no videos allowed.
No videos allowed? Why not, Doctor?
Because... Look on that sign right there. No videos.
Oh, there's a sign that says no videos. I don't see the sign. Where is it?
It's right there. It's right there.
Wait, I don't see anything.
Pretend. It's pretend.
Okay.
Look, don't you see that sign?
Oh, yeah, I see the sign. Sorry, doctor. Okay, I'm going to stop my video now.
Okay,
stopped it.
Hey, you're still having your video.
I pretend stopped it.
No, you have to stop it real.
Stop it real!